It's Friday, the last day of September. I had an interesting week. It's true. First things first. I can see now. It's beautiful. You're all beautiful. I just realized that. Anyway, what happened this week? Well, I got glasses. That was good. What else happened? Sorry, I'm kinda really tired right now. I have to go pick up laundry in 20 minutes. But, I'm gonna post a video on the Facebook group thing, because something very important happened to me this week, and I'm gonna post that video on the Facebook group, so you can watch that, because I'm too lazy to make a video, so I'm just gonna film it webcam, and I can't put that video in to the webcam video, because I'm direct uploading, but whatever. So look at the Facebook group, and watch that video, because it's awesome, and I want you guys to see it, because it's very important to me. Anyway, other than those two things, glasses and the video I will be posting, that's pretty much it. So I'm just going to tell you about what's going to happen today, because today is a busy day. So I went to work for 2 hours this morning. Yeah, whatever. Came home. I got a flag. I'm going to show you the flag. I got a flag from CSU for $10. It's pretty awesome. It's rather large. So I got a flag. Ow, I hit my knee. Whoa, that hurt. Anyway, so I got that flag. That was cool. Then I came home and did this. But at 1 o'clock today, normally I would be working in the scene shop, right? But today, I got an email saying that I will be playing in a wiffle ball game because we have nothing to build because A Few Good Men, the show we were building for, is currently running, which I saw last night, and it was freaking awesome. It was so good. It was so good. It was so good. It was amazing. But, so we have nothing to do in scene shop, so we're playing wiffle ball for 4 hours. Which is awesome. I like theater. So, I'll be doing that. And then after that, at 5, I have a super secret meeting, which you know about because you're about to watch the video that I'm posting on Facebook. So, that'll be fun. Hint, it's a script read-through. And, yeah, that's about it. That's actually all I'm doing today. But it's exciting. And this weekend, well, I work for 4 hours tomorrow, so I can't be with my family as much as I would have liked, because my parents are leaving after this weekend, so this is the last time that I'll be with them. You know, it happens. So, I'll see them a bit Saturday night and Sunday, and then not. And tonight, oh yeah, that's what I'm doing that. Doing that tonight also. I'm going to another play tonight. It's called Wall of Water. It's one of the student-run plays. I was actually going to be in it, but the director of Little Prince wanted me really bad, so I wasn't able to be in Wall of Water, which is kind of disappointing, because I really liked Wall of Water, but I like Little Prince better, so it's okay. But it would have been nice. But it's okay, because I'm going to see it tonight, so it's okay. Alright, sorry, I'm really, like, hyper-tired right now, so everything is, like, going crazy. I have a story for you guys. Nancy already knows it, because I was texting her all night. Tuesday night, I decided to drink a bottle of gin. 8 shots. Played Rock Band. Was really good at Rock Band. So what I did, I made a drinking game out of it. I would take a shot if I got 90% or higher on a song. I was playing on drums, expert and hard. So, and you would think that the more drunk you get, the worse you would get at the game. Not true. I freaking rocked that game. By like the sixth or seventh shot, I was getting like 60, 96%, 97% on all the songs. It was ridiculous. I was like, I'm screwed. So I did finish the bottle. There wasn't that much left. It was just like 8 shots total. But it was a bad night and a bad morning. I didn't enjoy going to my 8:30 class Wednesday morning. So there's that good story for ya. I think that's it. That's all I have for you right now. I'm gonna go now. It was good talking to you. And watch that video on Facebook, because I'm gonna go post that right now.